Hi friends, today we will learn some basic about TCP dump command. And TCP dump command is used to monitor the network. So before begin to start, let us check our interface card. ifconfig, this is my WLAN interface card having IP 192.168.10.102. Okay, I have opened here another server through SSH. You can also open SSH command and having IP 192.168.3.180. So it is having some slow connection, and here we can put our ping command, ping yahoo.com. And here I press the top. So we have send our packets for SSH and another for Yahoo ping. Okay, now let's start. Before begin to TCP dump command, first of all you have to make a root login or sudo access. Like I have a hash prompt, so it means I have a sudo access. Now type TCP dump minus n stand for, it means do not convert any IP to their host name. So I put a parameter n and I for interface. Now I have WLAN 0 interface in which my network is working. So I press. So you will see the packets outgoing, incoming, acknowledgement is coming here, but I have to check only ping command, ki who is pinging and to whom I am pinging to network. Okay, now press Control C. After WLAN 0 you put ICMP, so it will show only ping reply. Okay, suppose I want to check SSH because I am also having an SSH access of another server. So I press Control C. So press up key and type a command port 22. Just wait. You see here is the reply coming only for SSH because SSH is running only in port 22. You can also configure in another port. See, this is the IP of having SSH. Okay, now what you want, please show all incoming and outgoing connection except port number 22. So here port, you press port not 22, it will show every command, every packets not, which is not having, which is not running on port 22. So you see there is only ICMP, ping uses ICMP protocol. Now it is working fine. Okay, and you can also save it to any text. Just put a greater than sign and your text name, like test dot test. So it will store all this packet to test dot test file, but it will not show here. Just press Control C and concat. You will see here you have stored and you can compile any data, whatever. So this is the basic. One more thing before I finish to the command. So I want to check port not 22 but port and port 80. I want to check not port of 22 but port of 80. So here I make a request, curl http://, you will see the packets of port 80 but not of port 22. I think this one is for Google IP. Okay. Now, thanks for watching. Goodbye.